everyone. I hate this place already.
Yourself, Antero. You had that. And you know it. How will you find wisdom when you ignore the simplest tenets? Seek no solace in mundane things, cast aside distractions. Your little pets were distracting your gaze from the void.
Where's the harm? I was just feeding the rats and talking to them. Like the lonely rat boy from the stories.
We're not in a story. The void needs you.
I don't want to go to the void anymore. I've seen what happens. The stone grips more than your body. It takes over your mind and heart.
This is our purpose, Antero. This is why we're here. Don't fight the influence of the endless and empty.
I don't want to. I'm scared. I don't want to become like them.
Don't worry, you won't.
Why do they look like that? What goes on here?
Stared into its core. I
recognize
myself. It yearns as I yearn.
aristocrat from Dunmore has granted permission to join his hound, as if you could keep it in the muscle. As if we don't have enough for him.
What happened to it?
We had him kill it. Drill a knife through its eye. Then we killed him.
Why?
Because he died.
He sleeps and dreams of the house.
The passage of Envisioned twice in one day.
I read that Envisioned can't communicate with us anymore. Can they see us? Or can they only see what's in the void?
In Witness by Stone, Nozaku posited.
On ancient translation and linguistics. It's a pity, really. He was a true scholar.
I wouldn't praise him too loudly. He violated the highest commandments of our society. The ritual hold is forbidden to us.
I understand his punishment. He had to die, I don't dispute that. But his world...
There are things that even those such as we were never meant to gaze upon. Remember,
what must they know? What must they have seen?
Forbidden. Could be worth looking into.
Companions, guardians of the ritual hold. All of you have appointed yourselves to a better existence, lifting up from the muck and the dank warrens of the ignorant of society. You see the world for what it is, discontent with illusions. Only you see the truth. Let us remember why we are here. And the importance of our work. Thousands of years ago, we took a wretch from the discarded, glowing upon the endless fountain. We set up the divinity at the very heart. The outsider himself, fellow seekers, a face instead of the endless dark. Black eyes.
I wish I had never felt the draw.
So, which crystals? Yes, we are certain of it. These anomalies spread across our world the moment she returned from the void. much more specific than that.
Inside the ritual hold. Read varying sources which recount our forebears. Someone there? Nothing? I'll take a look around.
The eye of the dead god. It's been a part of me since this all started. It's cold. Dead. But it still sees. I can see everything. The void. Like looking under the waves and into the sea.
Congregating. I wonder why. What must they know? What must they have seen? Staring across that final place.
Who's there?
Sometimes I wish I had never felt the draw to study the flint.
Is that the mark of the outsider? This one was obsessed like all the rest. What did he find out? The mark is the outsider's name. And this says only spirits in the void can read it.
Yeah.
long has the outsider been drowning at the heart of the void?
Fingernails inside the wall.
Look at you. This is what the Abbey tried to hide. You don't deserve this. No one deserves this. I won't let the world turn on someone suffering. Dowd? Why are you... I found another way. The outsider lived and breathed. Why is he to blame for what we did? He gave us a way to fight back. I saw the cult who hurt him. He died once at... Does he have to die? Years ago, I did something terrible.